How can this be? This devil leaves and God abandons me. I'm left here looking at these flames that two could set me free. The vessel that I used to be is tainted now and ripped apart, bathed in madness by that fiend who's robbed me of my human heart. To contemplate this crimson hell is more than I can stand. Did I sin so to seal my fate, offered up by hell's own hand? For here I am, a thing of darkness, thrown from this ungodly swoon, immortal from a savage kiss, kept from my eventual doom. To die in such a way, and simply to be born again, a thing of terrifying strength, a bringer of bewitching pain, and blood to become the drug I need. Will blood fulfill the thirst in me? The thirst that sends them to their graves, the thirst for that which I now crave. This thirst is strong. It overpowers all right and wrong. The thirst, I feel it coming on.
Child does, you ply me with lifeless dolls when what I want is blood. You took me from the streets to complete this union. Do you expect some little saint kneeling for communion? I want more, I want more. Look at you, you disapprove, like two fussy mothers. Who are you to criticize the habits of another? Did I rock the family boat by dining on the help? Aren't I just the little beast? Well, I can't help myself. I want more, I want more. I don't want their milk and honey. They can keep those finer teas. I don't need their chocolate, honey, sweet. It's thick and red for me.
Persuade, embrace it.